The alarm notification module for Ignition allows you to notify people when various alarms occur in Ignition. The module allows you to build custom logic for how you want to handle alarms through a simple drag and drop interface that provides a lot of functionality. The Ignition platform provides the core of alarming, which is the ability to define alarms on tags, get the status of those alarms, and log history. The alarm notification module specifically adds two distinct areas to Ignition. First, in the Ignition Gateway configuration page, you get the ability to define notification profiles. That's where you can define email, SMS, and voice. The alarm notification module has built-in email notification. There's additional modules for SMS and for voice and for Twilio. You also get the ability to define on-call rosters, which are groups of people that are going to receive alarms, and you can define schedules for when people are going to get notified. The second area that gets added to Ignition is in the designer, and that is perhaps the most important part of the alarm notification module, which are the alarm notification pipelines. The pipelines are what connect alarms to people, and this is where you build your logic for how you want to handle alarms. You can see an example here of how we could escalate alarms, where if somebody's not handling it, you can escalate to supervisors or higher level people. There's also another example of a priority alarm, where we can filter alarms based on priority and send higher priority alarms to supervisors and lower priority alarms to other people. And there are lots of building blocks to build the logic any way that you want. And these blocks are fundamental to how that logic is handled. You can see all those building blocks right here. There are blocks for notifying people. There are blocks for waiting or delaying. There's switch statements, there's expression statements to provide your own logic and to do filtering of alarms. There's the ability to jump or escalate to different alarm notification pipelines. And there's even the ability to specify your own custom logic through Python scripting. The alarm notification module also allows you to define your own custom messages. You can do that on the pipeline level or on each alarm individually. Another really important feature of the alarm notification module is the ability to consolidate alarms. You can have a lot of alarms that occur at the same time. And instead of getting lots of individual emails or text messages, you can have one message that enumerates all the alarms that are currently active. The module allows you to define your own rosters, and these are groups of people that are going to receive alarms. These rosters can be static or they can be dynamic, and you can specify in the alarm notification pipeline who is going to receive different kinds of alarms. The module also allows you to define schedules, which are when people are going to receive alarms. So for example, you create a schedule from Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. You can create a shift A or shift B schedule. And the idea is that people are going to get notified when they're currently on that schedule. So if they're at home, they're not going to get the notification. The schedules can also observe holidays, so you can pause notifications when people are on holiday. But of course, we all know that we have to send those notifications out all the time. The alarm notification module is a really powerful module that allows operators and supervisors to stay connected to their process by getting those notifications. Oh, look, I actually got a few notifications myself that I got to handle. Check out the link below to download the free trial of the alarm notification module.